This video demonstrates how to retrofit a brick wall with a rain screen and brick ties to create a flood-resilient wall. Before starting this restoration, ensure that the walls and floors have dried out and have been treated for mold. The MTI retrofit brick tie is designed to be installed from the interior of walls that lack brick ties. Before installing, carefully remove mortar squeezings from the back side of the brick veneer. Using a 3/8 inch bit, drill a 2-inch deep hole in a mortar joint next to a stud. Clean debris out of the mortar joint. Fill the mortar joint with anchoring epoxy. Insert the retrofit brick tie and fasten it to the stud. Retrofit brick ties should be installed every 16 inches on center. To complete a flood-resilient retrofit, drill weep holes through the mortar joints at the base of the wall and coat the bottom plate and slab foundation with a fluid-applied flashing. Use the sure cavity rain screen with fabric facing you to create a drainage gap between the brick wall and the interior. On the lowest course, back wrap the fabric skirt on the sure cavity to create a bug screen. On subsequent courses, lap the sure cavity fabric over the course below. Use small wedges of rigid insulation to hold the sure cavity in place. Fill the stud cavities with a minimum 2 inches of closed cell spray foam insulation to resist racking. Using a wet floodproofing approach with drainable, dryable, water-tolerant materials minimizes the impact of future floods. For more information, visit mtidry.com. MTI, your partner in building better.